corner taken by Kroos and...
Right here at UCC Valco Hall, we came all the way to Valco to have the Champions League final section here with the students. I don't know what you think about it. I don't know what your prediction is for tonight's game. Dortmund and Real Madrid, or Dortmund versus Real Madrid. Is Real Madrid going to win for the 15th time, or Dortmund is going to make sure they don't allow them win? Let's go to Valco and get the reactions of the students and watch the match with them. This has been Kofi JC TV with me.
Thank you.
obi akọrọ ba kofi je CCTV and the vocal hall o ye ni asasi radio ni abobo nkomo ha de waza na oye the sports presenter for the show and many are some of the fans here. I don't know the team he supports, but he's going to introduce himself, tell us his name and the team he supports. Bro, what's up?
Yeah, I did. My name is Vinicius Junior, that's what they call me for here.
Vinicius Junior,
yeah, as you can see, it's in my shirt, Vinicius Junior.
Okay, so now, before the match, there were speculation, people were saying that Dortmund is going to win. We all saw everything. Were you predicting Madrid to win?
Yes, I was predicting Madrid. Madrid will win this game by 2-0.
That's what you said?
Yes, I tell my friend.
Okay, so with the first half, we saw that Dortmund controlled the game. Second half, Madrid came and Madrid scored 2 goals in the last 10 minutes to the end of the game. How was the feeling like looking at the first half, Dortmund dominating, and second half coming into you?
Oh, okay, the first half, yeah, I was a bit shy. What did I say? Let me see yourself. Dortmund was dominating the game, but I believe we can answer the team, and I believe Vinicius Junior that they can change the game. So the second half, the emotion was too high. What did I say? Like, we feel it, let me say. They made me, they had a game, and yet we won the game. 2-0.
So 2-0, you have won the game. Now, you are the winners for this season's Champions League. How is the feeling like? How is the Boston Red going to be for you in person?
Oh, like, I almost cried because now, like, out of the game. When you just ask me, I'll just do my hand. 5-5-5, 4-5-5-3-15. What does it? Out of the game.
Thank you for talking to us.
Okay, thank you, too.
Okay, so we are still here in Vauxhall. We are going to talk to some of the students around, get their reaction. Boston, make ready to go talk. Boston, come here to talk. Okay, so make you go through, talk to some of the students and know their reactions to the final game, Champions League final. Let's go. Songs played behind the background, and I know the Madridistas are really crazy and they are happy tonight. Oh, how about I'm going to talk to Barry today?
I'm Emmanuel.
Emmanuel, are you a Madridista, Barcelona fan, or Man U?
Oh, I'm a Madrid born and bred. Started supporting Madrid somewhere 2008-2007 there. So Madrid is in my blood, Charlie. We all shares in Madrid, you know that.
So make a busy. Before this game, people were saying that Dortmund was going to win because Madrid, you know, they were going to win. Somebody saying that you are cheating, you are going to find your way. We saw the first half, Dortmund was controlling the game. Second half, you came in. Within the last 10 minutes of the game, you gave us 2 goals. Were you expecting that?
Oh, I knew you were going to win. Previously, I stated that the match between Madrid and Man City was the decider of this particular Champions League. The one who was going to win this game, that particular game was going to win the final. And here we are, Madrid.
Since Zidane brought the cup to the stadium, I told the boys here that I'm going to win because we are going to win. So I wasn't surprised, Madrid, we are gods of the Champions League. So I wasn't surprised that the 2 goals came at the second half at all. I wasn't surprised. Thank you for talking to
me. Thank you to me. Thank you.
So let's go inside. The Vauxhall GCC for the finals. There is no for Champions League final between Real Madrid and Dortmund. A lot of people had different anticipations, but Madrid has conquered the game. I have a beautiful lady I want to talk to. Hello, good evening.
Good evening.
Your name?
I'm Afra.
Okay. I can see. Are you a Madridista?
Okay. Actually, I'm a Manchester United fan. I'm going to go to Spain. I'm a Madridista.
Okay. Were you expecting to win this game tonight?
This season, that's one for me. I was like, somehow, a football player wasn't really anything like that. One going to come to Wembley to win. That was a Madrid game. Although the second, the first half, I've seen that my Dortmund was in the game. But then, you know, Madrid and Champions League, unless they don't want it, and they will never say they don't want it. This is a 50. They will always want it. So it was a Madrid win from the strike. Yeah.
Thank you so much for talking to us. Okay, so let's go in. We are still here at the Vauxhall UCC for the finals of Champions League. And we know the winners already, but I want to talk to some of the students to know their reactions to this game. First of all, good evening.
Good evening,
boy. Your name?
Michael.
Are people calling me AJ? Yeah. Oh, that's why you predicted.
Yeah, I predicted and I won.
Okay, so what's your name?
I'm Latifi.
Madrid was dominating. So the last 10 minutes, they gave back the 2 goals. Were you expecting this game?
I was expecting it because it has happened before. Madrid, they gave me 2. They gave the numbers. Madrid, they gave Man City. They gave the numbers. So they wasn't telling you that Madrid will win this game. Because that's one. There's no player who can stand before Madrid. That's one thing. Their rate is 8.9 against 8.0, 9.0 rate.
Second half, we saw that Madrid, you came here, you came in the last 10 minutes, you gave back the 2 goals. What player would you say stood out for you in this game? So now, this season's Champions League has ended. Next season, are you anticipating to win the 16th time? Thank you for talking. Okay, so let's move on. My camera guy, let's move and talk to other people. Oh, thank you so much. No, thank you. Let's go. So I want to talk to somebody else. Hey. Okay, so I see a BAG fan here. They ran away. Hey, everybody, they ran away. Okay, so we are still here at Boko for the Champions League final. Madrid is already the winner for this season's Champions League. But before we go to the final end of the game, let's look at it. The first half, Dortmund dominated. Most Madridistas were scared. They feel like, why is Dortmund dominating? Were you expecting Dortmund to dominate the first half of the game?
Okay, right. My name is Marcelo Azizra. Let me acknowledge to all the Madridistas and their fans. Madrid fans are not the right way in the system. They are winning the system. And the present and the initial stage, I feel Madrid in the first half, I think we were not up to the game. But this is Madrid. In fact, we have the experience. In fact, it's a long time. And we are able to remember. We played against Liverpool in the past days. We played against
sensational back, and this really happened in the next department of the day.
At the long run, the whole planet, everywhere, they all predicted that Madrid is going to win.
So the initial state, all we have said that they didn't do well, they did well, and if you have to confess it, they did well. But not to start with the point said, Madrid, at least, they are going to be the competition. Second half, we dominated, we played a victory, and at the long run, we broke the validity of the game, we carried the game. Thank you.
My name is
Okay, before you go, which player stood out for you in this game? We saw some excellence of Vinicius Junior. We saw
Peace doing wonderful in the midfield. Which player would you rate the best in this game?
Thank you once again to the fellow. Thank you to all my listeners once again. To my home president, I'm to go to the family. Thank you for the dedication to 2024. And if I can say the two times, I think.
ourselves is different. The moment that
the center, the defense in the center is losing, or the moment we lost the middle, at least our football position distribution is not a little bit high. So at least at the first point, I think we lost everything. The second point, when it comes to the game, the Abega came in, the same thing happened to Babadi. At the long run, initial team, tell everything. Okay, so we are almost done here at Gogo. I would like to talk to football, but I won't talk to this guy. Okay, so I'm my last student here I would want to talk to. I don't know the team support, but before that, tell me your name.
My name is Kamau.
Which team do you support?
Yeah, I support Chelsea, but because Chelsea has not been good this season, I went to go to Kumari at the beginning of the season.
Okay, so you are going to Kumari,
for the end of the season, they are going to Madrid.
Now, the season has ended. The Champions League final was today. We saw the performance of both Dortmund and also Madrid. What would you say about the performance?
We already said it, that Madrid don't play finals, they win it. Over the last years, when Madrid play final, it has been long since Madrid lose the Champions final. So that won't be so good in the first half. I was saying that Madrid will defend. And what was captain is very vital for Madrid. He has saved Madrid a lot. When he came back and he has become vital for the team. Even last two seasons, against Liverpool, he said the reason he played Madrid, but Madrid ended up being the best side. So I was already expecting the win, but I predicted 1-0 then. So my prediction was wrong. Yeah.
My last question before you go: which player stood out for you in this game?
Player that stood out for me in this game, I would say Vinicius Junior. Vinicius Junior for Madrid, Thibaut Courtois, and Matt Hamels for Dortmund. Yeah, and Dortmund needs a lot of chances in the first half. Which comes there? Thibaut Courtois and Vinicius Junior.
Thank you so much for talking to me.
Wow.
Okay, so we came here to UCC Valco for the Champions League final. The game has ended with Madrid winning for the 15th time. Students reacted to this game, and I know you loved their reactions. I don't know what your prediction was, but Real Madrid is the winner for this season's Champions League. We are out. My name has been Kofi.
Also, we did this with Assassin Radio here at Valco. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel, also on our Facebook and other social media platforms.
Go on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter with Assassin Radio. Check them out, follow them, and get more information. We are out. Let's move.